that song goes, only you can feel the rain on your skin, only you can let it in. Exhausted after 6 hours with a couple of little kids. I need to lose 200 pounds, and that's no joke. And I'm tired of being stuck on this one issue. It's over with. Basically, it's done. Okay? My body just needs to catch up with my mind at this point. And I'm committed to that. And there's no going back. There's no need to go back. Engage in life, live my life to the fullest. I'm not going to continue on like this. Nope. Someone who makes excuses, someone who lives their life insulated by 200 extra pounds of lard to keep themselves from feeling things good or bad. I'm not going to continue to try outsmarting life, outsmart trying to fail, try to feel something, trying to, you know, I'm done outsmarting life, I'm going to live life. Staring at the blank page before you, open up the dirty window, let the sun illuminate the words that you cannot find, reaching for something in the distance, so close you can almost taste it, release your inhibitions, feel the rain.
What are you doing today?
Jumping out of an airplane.
What, are you crazy?